clock that was ticking in my home.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Sussy baka, sussy baka. Well, Grammar Frey, I fear my call that's a very successful BBC London hijack.
Indeed, Glotchtrop, my lord. A very successful hijack indeed.
FNAF? What are you doing here inside my palace?
You'll find out. Once you two come with me.
Well, for what? We're doing a fighting match?
It appears we are my Lord G-Lot Channel T-R-O-P.
Okay, but who are we even fighting against?
May I guess?
Wait a second. Farry the Mouse? From the Animal Horror series Happy Harry Archives? My voice, rival!
Yeah, unfortunately.
What are you doing here, you foul demon?
Some weird belly star bear kind of kidnapped me from my universe and then I ended up here.
Well then, since you're here, I could might as well just kill you once and for all.
But I don't even have a clue why I'm supposed to be here in the first place.
It's not my problem. Now prepare to die.
You can save that for the fight, Glitchtrap.
What the f***?
Yes. Hello, everyone. It is me.
The Ice Cream Man. Except British.
So yeah, anyway, welcome to this edition of Battle of the Tapes.
Bootleg Edition.
Now, the only reason why I was called upon to host an epic spastic tournament once again, basically, FNAF Fan Productions paid me 300 yen to host this.
So you want me to host a bootleg edition of Battle of the Tapes?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, you can keep on dreaming because I'm not doing it.
200 yen.
Yeah, okay, done.
Okay, so anyway, that backstory shit's out of the way. Let's get on to meeting our contestants. Okay, so over there, in the pedophile corner, we have Glitchtrap, the piss yellow rabbit.
Well, when I'm done with you, Harry the Mouse, you won't have a mouth tale to tell.
That joke was shit, Glitchtrap. And next up, in the loser corner, we have Harry, the little robotic mouse Squeaker.
Special thanks to William Anna.Exe, by the way, for allowing me permission to use her characters for this video.
No, I don't want to fight anyone or anything. All I want to do is I just want to go back to my universe. Like, is that too much to ask?
Okay, stop talking now and tell the listening to a high-pitched tone of voice.
Okay.
So, anyway, the shy introductions aside, let the battle begin!
Insert Big Ben sound effects here. I've waited years for this.
Come on, Glitchtrap, like, think about this. We only, like, just met, and we got here for, like, no proper reason.
Shut up!
Well then, I guess Glitchtrap won.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed my video.